Welcome back to another episode. Today is May 24th, 2021. It's been about 11 months since I rode on a trail. Last time was June 2020 since I was on a trail. It's been a long time. Many reasons for it, you know, not necessarily the pandemic that's going on right now still. But going through some things in my life that I needed to get settled, and I hope to have surpassed all those trials in my life and get back onto the trails now and just focus on the finer things in life. So I'm back here now, and this is supposed to be the start, of, I guess, of season 4 of Alva Riders, but since we didn't really have a full season 3, we'll just kind of blend them all in together now. But this is my 4th season of riding, and I'm very excited to get back on the trail again and hopefully see some other trails. Kind of want to keep my distance from people still, and kind of see how things pan out in the next few months. But hopefully we'll see some other ATVers out there, and hopefully we can make some friends sometime soon and go riding with them. So let's get on the trails now. We're here at the Brentwood Trail here in New Lowell. It's about 20 degrees today. It's been really hot in the last few days and gorgeous. A couple little clouds in the sky, but not too many. It's beautiful today. I don't think we're expecting any rain. So let's get on the Grizzly here and let's go. I saw a couple other riders out here already when I pulled in, and one guy was riding an ATV just like mine, a 2018 Yamaha Grizzly Special Edition. So maybe we'll see him out there, maybe not. Alright, let's go.